So the Avesa breath begins by feeling the heart. Feel your infinite, beautiful heart. The Avesa breath is based on the word, the first part of the word Avesa, Ave. Ave, like Ave Maria, means glory or hail. And then the rest of it means giving honor to the infinite divine. So when we take an Avesa breath, we are giving glory and honor and healing the infinite divine, and we're connecting to that infinite divine through our hearts. So it begins with the Ave. The Ave is the heartbeat. Ave, 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 the heartbeat. The saw is when we breathe, we are releasing our breath to the infinite divine. So when we take this breath, the Ave is a silent in-breath. The saw is an audible release. And I'll do this for you. And if you've done this before, please join me. Silent Ave in. Saw. Feel that resonance in your heart when you release with the audible saw. We're going to do it again. Ave in, big breath in, silent in. Saw. Again, Ave in. Saw. This is our breath. Ave sa. Ave in. Saw. Is your body more relaxed? How's the tension in the body? If you feel any place that's tense in the body, we're going to do this again. Just focus on releasing it with the Avesa breath. We're going to do it again. Ave in. Saw. Ave in. Beautiful job. The beauty of you and the wisdom that you hold is right there inside your heart. The connection to your infinite soul is right there within your heart. It's just waiting for you to tune in.